Hey people, this is Randy Wildhorse and I'm in Springfield, Minnesota.
There's no building across the street. 1891 by O. Erickson. Gives them something to talk about, I suppose. Had some boardroom stuff here too. Farmer's Creamery, built in 1919. A lot of people in Springfield, they think of, they say, what are you doing filming in Springfield? I say, must be a tourist. Yeah, that's what I am, all right, I'm a tourist. It's the Springfield Market. Let's see. Do they have gas? Doesn't look like it. So, oh yes, they do over there. Huh. Some gas pumps over there. Springfield Market and Convenience Center. Very nice market. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. There's the car wash. Screw up your buggy. Oh, okay. Dr. Brad Hogel. Dr. Brad Hogel. That's an interesting doctor's office. Very interesting. There's a water plant over there. The lady coming in. Car, and then I'll get my just joshing. Here's the American Legion post. Reiner Real Estate, Native Prairie Insurance. Chrissy's Engraving and Gifts. Okay, now it's time to excuse me. Okay, here's the building built in 1891 and 1898 by J. Schneider. There's a movie place, it looks like. It's closed, isn't it? It looks like it. Springfield Museum, built in 1900. Tommy's will be closed Saturday, May 19th. Thank you. Is there a Kulana bike? Kulana bike. There's a little horn. There's some old stuff here. Fashion door. Oops. H. Bendixson Bach. Department store. The tennis tree, training services, full service salon, salon concepts. That's an old police department. This. Interesting. By the way, we're gonna close over there. Shit. Good on with the department store, huh? Fitness. Yeah. There's the law office of O'Leary and Mortiz, American Family Insurance, and Napa Auto Parts. History, Absolute Style, CC Gatsby's, Salon Concepts. Building for Sterling Travel. Wild Car Designs. This building, the inside. Let's see. rental registry. This is an old-fashioned way to get in. And Good Neighbor Thrift Shop. W for Springfield, Minnesota. So does Fanny Wellhorse, and as always, have a wonderful day.